in and cheer on our women.
Superintendent Dr. Michael Bregby.
Assistant Superintendent James Jackson. And our attending board members, Mel Spitz, our board member, and also our annual director, Kevin Brown.
We are Salmon!
Yeah, man! Yeah!
Yeah!
They ain't ready. Bro, I can play in this game. They're so weak.
I stuck him in the mouth!
Let's go!
Yeah!
first and 10 for the Vikings down on the 13-yard line.
Go, Sabo! Go, Fati!
Thank you. go sit over here. She's first base.
See that? Donovan's out there looking like
he's going.
Back on the back for the Vikings, it's a 10-yard penalty from the point of the foul.
Go, boy! Go, boy!
34 from New York, and Tampa, the other one.
Thank you.
team that plays very well.
That's even better for me. No, I want to fix it because we were planning to go like maybe like 30, 40 feet high. Yeah, yeah.
According to the moment, 5 yards, 5 and a half.
Got to fix that.
First and 10 for the Vikings with a 27-yard line. Thank you for all who participated and showed your skills.